walang komentary yung ano lang yun. Ano ka? Oo. Nakakarig kasi yung mga yun. Kaya subukan natin yun.
Good reactions from the keeper. Adrian. Promising attack. Dealt with that confidently enough. Oh, what a save!
Brilliant save, and he held on to it, Kai.
Ball well. There's a real threat here. He's such an intelligent defender, reads the game so well.
Oh, Clásico, oh, Clásico, oh, Clásico, oh, Clásico.
They've shown they can score goals. They must continue to be positive.
They won't settle for a one-goal lead, but it will do to be going on with. That was an important goal.
Oh, Clásico. Oh, Clásico. Oh, Clásico. Oh, Clásico.
They did well there. Good defending. Isn't he? pressure, but they couldn't find a way through. Played that in dangerously. Defender puts a good challenge in. At the halfway point, it's 1-0.
How many times do we see a goalkeeper not really having to do much, standing in the goals, admiring a game? Not these two boys today. They have been right in the thick of it, and they've been excellent.
Here we go then for the second half. Another 45 minutes to enjoy.
Oh, Clásico, oh, Clásico.
They have pulled themselves off the floor to get back into this game. I'm full of admiration for this set of players. They never give up.
Nothing the keeper could do. It was such an accurate finish. Bottom corner, bang. Nothing much gets past him.
Oh, that's a wild tackle. The free kick, the very least the referee could give. He was having none of it. It's a foul, it's a free kick, but the referee is going to pull out a card, is he?
Kasi parang si Sergio Ramos din siya, madalas din siya makapaul.
Hit the bar! Oh, we caught him napping there. He scored a few goals from that kind of position. Costly, there's another. Defenders in charge just at the moment. Important tackle. Keeper clears his lines. Decent header. Wasn't about to let him pass. There. There's an appeal for handball there. The referee says it is a free kick. And that's their first substitution of the game.
Outside the box.
Oh,
That's not a bad effort from that sort of distance.
Now, I like to see that in a referee. He's pulled them back for the foul, but he did wait to see if there was an advantage.
Pero kung tutusin yung between the two, mas mahirap pa rin ang Juventus.
His arm there to stop the ball. Referee had to give a free kick. Good use of the head. And just crowded him out there. This has got promise. That was brave defending. Claims the ball. Free kick, is it? No, good advantage. You get the feeling that both teams are searching for their best form at the moment. This game is going the distance. Defender took responsibility. Just trying to see what the fourth official is signalling here. Ah, 3 minutes of added time. Good header. Good tackle. That was a close call. A victory that will bring as much relief as pleasure. It was always in doubt.
Well, that was a good performance, but it did make it a little bit easier due to them refereeing decisions and those red cards. Doesn't matter though, they'll take it.
We do appreciate you joining us again from Andy and I. Bye-bye.